This is a really simple tip for teaching scales. And what we do is we imagine that our thumb is the athlete on the starting block, and the second finger is the starting pistol. So as soon as the starting pistol is fired, the thumb scoots off.